and often my goals align with theirs. I assume the same is true for you. Yes. I've made friends with the Hidden Ones, and I agree with their goals. And perhaps we might have more in common than we thought. You haven't told me why you're here, after coming all the way from... where? I've traveled so much, it's been a long time since I've been from somewhere. But the Greek world was my home, long ago. I came here looking for an ancient artifact that's causing this island a great deal of trouble.
You mean the nightmares? A seer told me that the person I'd find amidst death on this island was causing them.
The same one that mistook me for someone named Randvi? Maybe your seer is having an off day.
You're telling me you're not responsible for all these bodies?
I watched these people tear each other apart out of madness and lack of sleep. It's the artifact I'm looking for causing all this. Normally, I'd be quick to track it down, but this fog is making things... difficult. Almost impossible.
If you're so easily blocked by a curse, how do you expect to deal with the realm of spirits and dreams?
A curse? You know the secrets of this land well, then.
Do you hear something?
No, no. Listen. Something tells me we should work together.
And what exactly is telling you that?
The obvious. You want to stop the nightmares, and I want the artifact causing them. Help me get rid of this fog so we can find it.
After such a strange encounter, I'm really meant to believe you're not causing the nightmares.
I swear to you, I am here to stop them.
We can work together. For now. Give me a hand!
Of course. You're quite strong.
You should know. I had you cornered in that fight just moments ago.
And an even stronger ego to match. Not surprising. An interesting church. In all my travels, I've never seen one quite like this.
Are you here to see the sights, or get rid of this fog?
I have to take in what I can. It's not as if I plan to stay long. Ugh!
it. The land breathes once more. Nice work. The curse is fading. It'll be much easier to find the artifact now. Glad I let you tag along to help.
I did most of the work.
You're getting on my nerves, you know. These close quarters probably aren't helping. Let's find a way out. Crazed from lack of sleep. Just like the men I saw tearing one another apart earlier.
Better take them out.
Hold. But I agree. It really seems like he's addressing you. The madman. We're dear friends.
Eagle Bearer! You caused this! You're responsible for our suffering!
It really seemed like someone was talking directly to you in the fight. The artifact I'm seeking does cause strange things to occur. But I should track it more easily now that the fog is gone.
As if a foreigner could search these hills.
Ready to commit to being my guide?
I didn't say that. If I'm going to help, I need more information, like what exactly is this artifact you're seeking.
The less you know about it, the better.
The better for you, you mean? You want me to trust you, no?
The artifact is an object of great power, left here by old gods. Left on this island, it could wreak havoc on the world.
Why aren't we under whatever spell or curse this artifact seems to have placed over everyone else?
It is difficult to explain, but artifacts like this can affect people differently. Many are corrupted by them. Perhaps we are of a similar strength. But even if we're not having nightmares, we should still be wary of its power.
This artifact is ancient and was left here who knows how long ago. Why is it suddenly causing problems now?
Loki got bored? So serious. Truthfully, I'm not sure. These artifacts can be activated. Maybe someone tampered with it. After all, many are drawn to its powers. It tempts them.
How exactly are you planning to track it down?
Leave that to me. Finding these artifacts has been my calling for some time now. I've developed a knack for tracking them down. With the aura gone, it should be even easier to find.
Let's not waste time. What's our next move?
Now that this fog is gone, I should be able to better track the artifact's location. Before that, though, I'm going to take another look around the church. See what I can learn of these foreign lands. Meet me in Topta?
It'll take more than studying one church to become familiar with this island.
Cassandra is certainly odd. I wonder if I can truly trust her.
I saw an eagle.
Took you long enough. I was beginning to think all this talk of gods and nightmares might have scared you off.
I said I would come. So, great artifact hunter. Did you track it down as easily as you said you would?
Not quite. But after studying this island, I found our next step. I'll lead you to it, if you're ready.
On to this next step. This shared expedition is starting to feel tedious.
Spoken as if finding an ancient artifact long hidden away was supposed to be simple.
I take it you've been hunting these artifacts for a long time now.
Yes, quite some time.
What led you to this?
Strangely enough, a vacation gone horribly wrong. Strangely enough, a vacation gone horribly wrong. Now it has become a destiny, of sorts.
What exactly are we going to do with this artifact once we find it?
I will take it far away from this island for safekeeping. To a place where no one can maliciously wield its power.
Power? So it's a weapon of some kind?
In the wrong hands, it is. The kind of weapon that should never be used.
A weapon that shouldn't be used? That sounds like a sentiment spoken by someone too weak to wield its power.
It might sound strange to you, but trust me, its power is not... This is it. Somehow this stone formation will bring us close. This is it. Somehow this stone formation will bring us closer to the artifact. I think it's a riddle of some kind.
Well, of course it is.
Since you're clearly an expert at playing with rocks, get to solving it then.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Sunan. Show me what lies ahead.
Mm-hmm.
strange forces working.